I didn't do nothing to you. Honey, I ain't got no more money. Lately you've been acting funny. What did I do to you? Every time when we go out, this is all you talk about. Things I did, the things I do. What you want police me to do? What you want?
ground till you hear the clap. She walked right in, then she walked right out. Jim picked up the baby's diaper.
Kiss you every evening too. whole life, loving no one but you.
Thank you. Tired as a man could be. I saw a horse in my stable where my horse is supposed to be. I said, wake up, Sally, and explain this mess to me. Whose horse is this in my stable where my horse is supposed to be? She said, hush your mouth, boy, you're talking real silly. Open up your eyes and see. That ain't nothing but an old milk cow that the farmers led to me. I said, I've been all over the world to the Gulf of Mexico, and I ain't never saw no milk cows with saddles on their back before. Well, then the next night when I came home, tired as a man could be, I saw a hat on my dresser where my hat was supposed to be. I said, wake up, Sally, and explain this mess to me. Whose hat is that on my dresser, girl, where my hat is supposed to be? She said, hush your mouth, boy, you're talking real silly. Open up your eyes and see. That ain't nothing but an old cabbage the grocery store man gave to me. I've been all over the world, to the Gulf of Mexico, and I ain't never saw no cabbage with a hat band on it before. Well, then the next night when I came home, tired as a man could be, I saw a fella on my front porch where I was supposed to be. I said, wake up, Sally, and explain this mess to me. Who's that fella out there on my front porch where I'm supposed to be? She said, hush your mouth, Roy, you're talking real silly. Open up your eyes and see. That wasn't nothing but a shadow you're always accusing me. I said, I've been all over the world to the Gulf of Mexico, and I ain't never stumbled over a shadow in my whole life before. The next night when I came home, tired as a man could be, I saw the same old fella in my bed where I was supposed to be. I said, wake up, Sally, and explain this mess to me. Who's this guy laying in my bed by you where I'm supposed to be? She said, hush your mouth, Roy, you're talking real silly. Open up your eyes and see. That ain't nothing but the next door neighbor's little baby. She and him and me. I said, I've been all over the world to the Gulf of Mexico, and I ain't never saw no baby 5 feet six before. But then the next night when I came home, the next night when I came home, the next night when I came home, yeah, I am all alone. The next night, but in the next night, and in the next night, and in the next night.
Soda, lager, dash, the cool bay, Chevrolet. Oh, Jimmy the Cracker, the new daddy gig. Ooh la la, let me call this little girl one time. Hey, little girl, gee, you sure look fine. Yeah, little girl, mine, you sure look fine. It ain't one thing that's bothering me, honey. I'm sorry you're not mine. Yeah, little girl, how's about a day? Say, little girl, how's about a day? You know that I'll come get you early, honey. I won't keep you out too late. Oh, little girl, now how about a kiss?
girl. Little girl, I'm going away. Bye. was so, so sweet.
All say very well. Yeah! the blues. Every day, every day, every day, every day I have the blues. You know the reason why I have the blues. Girl, it's you that I hate to lose. Yes, I'm gonna scum. Feel like I'm gonna lose my mind. Seems like I'm gonna lose my mind. You know I feel so long and disgusted since my baby left me behind. So every day, every day, every day, every day I have the blues.
Thank you. the girls all call me a little old loving man. You know all the boys in the neighborhood calls me Dr. Professor Long Hair, but the little girls calls me a little old loving man. Well, I know they know I'm not a doctor, baby, but I want y'all to understand that I'll give a helping hand. Darling, but I wouldn't advise you to try to prove that I'm not a doctor's son. All of you all know I'm not a doctor, honey, but I wouldn't advise you to try to prove that I'm not a doctor's son. By that I'm gonna stay and give a helping hand, that is until the doctor. You women to hurry out of my office in the morning. I'm open at midnight until the break of day. Oh, you girls hurry to my office in the morning. Baby, I'm open for midnight until the break of day. Well, I don't care what's hurting you, honey. I know that I can drive your sake, don't you swallow those pills. No, please don't take no tonics, honey, and I'll advise you not to swallow no pills. All you got to do is come on down to my office in the morning and use my treatments. I'm sure you'll always want mine. I've got the rimless right here in my